today episode's gonna be a little bit different. A lot of you guys has requested me to do these videos, which is to make a tutorial regarding our ethnic words, Salako. For your information, Salako is one of the ethnic under Bidayuh, but it is a very small ethnic. Most of them was stay in Lundu only. So for the first episode is alphabet A and B. Okay, let's start with the alphabet A. The first word is aku. Okay, aku is a similar word with Bahasa Malaysia, but in Bahasa Malaysia we use aku as an informal conversation. Next, ambil. Okay, if you can see the spelling here, it's a little bit different because we have an apostrophe at the second last. The difficulty in Salako pronunciation is here because a lot of my friends can't pronounce this correctly, but it's okay, practice make perfect. So if you see the apostrophe in any Salako words, for example for icak, you have to pronounce the k first. I mean icak, and then you add on the ng at the back. For example, icak. Yes, you can learn like that slowly but surely. Next, anda, kita. Okay, kita is in Salako word is kind of like a formal word because you are using kita in every conversation when you are with the elders or someone that you respect. Next, alas kaki. Okay, alas kaki is how to say a cloth or an old cloth that you put in front of your door to mengelap your kaki. So in Salako, we call it as pampait paha. Ada, the same, ada. Angka, angka is number, and in Salako we call it nomor. Aduh, okay, aduh is, in Salako, aduh we call it as adek. Okay, for example, when you are bite by something, then you will say adek. In English, ouch. Okay, next. Alphabet B, berjalan, walking, bajat, baso, sasah, basah, wait, basa, benda, jukut, what else, baiklah, outlah, berat, barat, beli, buy, bali, basi, bari, which is mean expired, kind of, besi, basi, buta, buta, belakang, baikang, balik, puak, bagi, bagi, gae, ataupun bare, bercakap, talking, bakata, bersembang, bakalakar, bakalakar, buang, buak, buka, buka, budak, kamuda, bulan, buat, bukan, bukat, bosan, tidak best, anak repo, bulat, circle, buat, bijak, pandai, pane, besar, big, huge, kaya, bantu, tukni, beras, rice, baras, berat, heavy, barat, bantal, pillow, bantah, you just remove the L, beri, give, bare, biar, pijare, bapak, bapak, boleh, mui, buat, jawat, bersama-sama, sabaya, baya, biber, lips, beber, baru saja, baru akak, berlari, talamba. Okay, I think that's all for today, for the alphabet A and B only. And the next episode, I'm gonna use the alphabet C, D, E, and etc. And thank you guys for watching, and I hope this video will help you a little bit or more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!